I've never been one to step out of my comfort zone. Whenever I try, I'm afraid to just let go. Don't know. Take a